Breaking news. It's only been 2 weeks since my last update, and in that episode I said the centre would be opening this month. Well, I was wrong. The New Waves Fitness and Aquatic Centre will be open to the public on Saturday, the 3rd of September. Welcome back to my coverage of the Waves Aquatic Centre redevelopment. This episode, recorded on Sunday, the 21st of August, is a brief update to correct the error in my last video 2 weeks ago. Our Hills Shire Council has announced there will be a community open day on Saturday, the 3rd of September, beginning 10 a.m. Everything will be free to try, as covered in this promo page on the new Waves Fitness and Aquatic website. You'll find a link to the website in my video description, or simply search for Waves Fitness and Aquatic Balcombe Hills. That will get you there. I'll be there to have a look around on the day, and then I'll be checking out the membership options on the website. Now, a quick circuit of the centre to finish off this video. You'll see there's still a lot of work remaining to complete the Rose Garden renovation, but I'm going to go out on a limb and predict the 50th anniversary celebration will still go ahead this year. Now, over to the drone circuit.